heavyweight fight. Verdum is 5 years the elder. Velasquez weighed in at 240 pounds. The reach is identical. All right, just about ready to go here now for the particulars. We go inside the octagon. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening.
Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, we are underway here at the T-Mobile Arena in Las Vegas, Nevada. Just misses with the straight right. Verdum gets hit by that leg kick. May not be a bad idea to start to check some of these.
Huge punches landed by both men.
Oh, beautiful straight right. And there's another leg kick.
Landing a good series of strikes here.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Just out of range with that left hook. Vaicavallo gets caught with that punch. Gotta shore up the defense here. Lands to the body.
Nice.
Man, Joe, he continues to leave that head open. His opponent's gotta be salivating at the...
Oh! Big body shot there, too.
He's got him right here.
Look at this.
Vicious combination. Nice leg kick.
He's fainting with that punch, showing that punch.
Both guys landing big shots.
Oh! Huge right hand!
Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here.
Oh!
And busy as he looks to improve position here. Joey opts for the knee to the body inside control, and that one lands.
Beautiful punch.
Verdum gets in the clinch.
And he goes to the knee to the body. And they disengage from the clinch.
Verdum gets caught by that straight punch. His defense has abandoned him tonight.
Good punch.
Oh!
Oh, he nailed him! This could be it right here.
Now a knee. Oh, Verdum's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling.
There's a left hand.
Lands a nice 1-2.
That one hurt him badly.
Oh, another one. Trying to stay in this fight. So we've crossed the 30-second mark in our opening round.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Verdum gets pounded here with these elbows to the head. 10 seconds to go. Horns out for the end of round one.
Stop, stop, stop.
All right, so there's the horn signaling the end of the round. Both fighters got a lot done in it. Knockdowns on both sides. You don't see that every day in the octagon.
Stand tight, get him down to the ground, control him. Don't be fat.
Let's take a look at some of the action from that round.
Here's a big leg kick. And here a perfectly placed punch results in a knockdown.
Brittany Palmer is here as always. Round two is underway.
That last round was an all-out brawl.
Oh. You gotta be careful there. Oh. Don't rush in. Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position.
Oh, and he's able to land a strike there from the bottom. Nicely done by Verdum.
Reversal and into half guard.
It looks to me like he's trying to turn towards either side. excellent movement and transitions here on the ground, staying busy.
Oh, that's a strong elbow there. The ground and pound on point tonight.
He's getting beat up a bit with elbows here. Hard elbow.
Goes upstairs for an elbow. Wow, yet another big elbow landed flush there by Velasquez.
Now he's in half guard. Big body punch.
Well, not ideal to spend this much time on the bottom, but you can't fault him for his activity. Landing strikes here from the bottom. Nice work by Verdum.
Half guard.
Well, he's been on his back here, but he's actually doing some pretty effective work, Joe. Lands a strike there from the bottom. Nicely done there by Verdum.
Excellent sweep.
Takedown. Just over 2 minutes to go in round two.
Good punch. He's stacking him. He's got him stacked here. He's got to be careful as he has him stacked here, though. He doesn't get trapped into a triangle. That bruise on his torso is getting bad. Excellent movement here on the ground.
He's in side control now. He goes to the knee to the body, and it's there. Velasquez gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Got to shore up the defense here, though. The ground strikes continue to pile up.
Caught him with a punch. Back to the guard position.
30 seconds to go in round two. Oh, tags him again with a flush left hand.
He's stacking him again.
Final seconds here.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
Stop. All right, round three coming up next. All right, so the round is over. There is the horn, but not before he got a huge knockdown. A great round from Velasquez.
Yeah, that...
finish the round. Nice! What? Ready to fight? Ready.
Third round underway.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round. This could be it.
Man, has his chin been tested early.
Up to his feet.
Oh, big left hook there.
Oh, beautiful combination.
Oh, straight right. How about that shin? Well, Joey seems to have his opponent's timing down. He has landed some good shots, but nothing really in terms of multi-shot combinations, and perhaps that's why his opponent's still standing. So perhaps at this point, he can change up the power with which he throws some of these strikes, maybe alter the tempo a little bit, and try to make it so it's not just one and done when it comes to his striking attack. Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. Both fighters hanging down in the pocket and both landing.
Very good defense on display here. Very good block.
Outstanding kick there by Verdum. Oh, he's landed a high number of total strikes here in the latter stages of this fight. He's really picked up the pace and landing far more strikes than he did in previous rounds.
He got tagged. He's hurt. He's definitely blocked.
Shot to the body there, really starting to connect at a high percentage now in the latter stages of this fight.
Oh, he got tagged again, he's hurt!
Oh! And just like that, the fight is over!
Gigantic right hand for the KO.
Yeah, Joe, I'm not sure if that's the way he drew it up, but a huge result for him here tonight as he gets the win by way of knockout, and that's about as good a one-strike finish as we've seen here in the UFC in recent memory. I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, so a big... Here now... between Junior Dos Santos and Cain Velasquez. Our tale of the tape for this.
Here we go, first one. You ready? You ready? Let's go.
Here we go. Slips that left hand. Effective strike there from the clinch by Sagat.
And separate.
Santos. Oh, man. And now is where things could get really interesting.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy. Nice punch to the body. Trying to move into side control here. Denied. Good punch. Look at that. Full mount. Postures up. Hip escape, and he's out of the full mount. Nicely done. And he's trying to pass.
Just over 3 minutes to go now.
He's stuck in half guard here, but he's landing some nasty combinations. Good shot to the body.
Ooh,
big elbow.
Big elbow there. To the feet now.
Caught that one.
Oh, a nice straight punch there to his opponent, and he lands it just after catching the leg. So clearly, he is starting to find his timing, not just offensively, but defensively as well. Very good read there. Tags him with the left. Gets in the clinch yet again. Oh, he's keeping busy here in the clinch. Knee to the body. Another nice knee to the body.
And they move out of the clinch. And he's looking for that left.
Oh, nice jab by Sagat. Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. Nice hand assist. Seconds now to go in round one. 20 seconds to go in round one. Man, his counter's on point tonight. The jab is good. Effective lead right hand there. Oh!
Oh, very nice.
Second round.
Stop.
Oh, what a way to end the round. Saved by the bell. He got stunned by a huge...
Second round, you ready? You ready?
Let's go. Here we are, early round two.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast, try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round. Junior Dos Santos has perhaps the best punching power and technique in the heavyweight division today. He's a world-class boxer. He also has fantastic takedown defense and an underrated ground game.
Total strikes. Well, Joey seems to have his opponent's timing down.
Beautiful takedown. Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position. Big body punch.
Goes upstairs for an elbow. escapes up to his feet. Very nice. Strong defense there to block the shot.
Well, Joe, you gotta fault the strategy here. I'm not saying he bet on the opponent, but he's moving right into that straight punch and right into his opponent's striking range. He would be wise to get his head off of the center line and stop leaning in.
Give me a shot to the body.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. In full guard. He's got to protect himself from the ground and pound, though.
Elbow landed now from the bottom by Dos Santos.
He's got him stacked here. He's got to be careful as he has him stacked here, though. He doesn't get trapped into a triangle.
Well, pretty good work here from the bottom, Joe, as he tags him with that punch. Staying busy. Oh, Joe, how good is that right hand?
In the full mount. Hip escape, nice hip escape. Oh, he landed a right hand.
Continues to apply pressure here in half guard.
Excellent punch.
And he landed the right hand there.
Big body punch. He's looking to pass. Back to the guard position.
Oh, and now an elbow up top by Sagan. Lands with the ground and pound.
Another hard elbow. He's landing some wicked elbows here.
All right, that's the end of round number two.
And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly.
Here you go, third round, you ready? You ready? Let's
third round underway. Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense? Right hook to the head block.
Oh, he is clearly in big, big trouble here.
Oh, he might be out.
Trying to pass here. He lands a big shot from the bottom. Excellent movement here on the ground.
Well, he is grounding, he is pounding, and now he's working the body to great effect. Nice job by Cain Velasquez.
Good shot to the body. Trying to pass here, inside side control. Can't make it. Oh.
Switching stances here. Splits the guard, connects with the punch there, Joe. Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect. And both guys really throwing with authority. Velasquez gets hammered by that solid uppercut. That one got his attention. Found a hole for that punch. Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot. Oh, and he continues to dole out punishment. Punches in punches. Oh, he's really starting to apply pressure on his opponent here. Different approach here in the last couple rounds, and it's the exact sense of urgency that you want to see from a fighter.
Big shot to the left, he buckles.
Lands a nice 1-2.
Two shots to the body are taking this toll.
Some
separation here.
That's a hard hook.
The left hook hits home. Strong defense there to block the shot. Nice instincts. Oh, he moved right into that uppercut, Joe. That is not a good look and not something that he can afford to do here moving forward. Shows him the left and then follows it up with a right. Nice 1-2 punch there by Velasquez. Final seconds of round three.
Here's a big punch that results in a knockdown.
Big round, hey.
You ready? You ready?
All right, here's round four. Fight scheduled for five-minute rounds. Case of pick your poison here. If you drop the elbow defensively to lessen the body damage, you open yourself up upstairs. He is in some serious trouble now. He's inside control now. He goes for the knee to the body, and it's there.
It looks to me like he's trying to turn towards either side. Nice punch to the body.
Lands with the ground and pound here.
He postures into place.
Oh, ground and pound elbow to the head. Nicely done to posture up and then land with full power.
Big body punch.
Big elbow there,
man.
Lands.
That is rough.
Big body shot. Joe Santos gets tattooed by that elbow. These are raining down now on the ground. Solid strike on the ground. Dos Santos gets up. He is back on the feet here. Oh!
What a shot! What a shot by Junior!
He's got him hurt here. Oh, big left hook there. Under 2 minutes to go in the round.
Yeah, it's freak. It's like,
oh,
this could be it right here.
Out of range with that left hook. How about that chin? Well, you've got to admire the effort. He's still striking, he's still landing, but the gas tank is basically on.
Man, he's trying to stay up. He is in big trouble. Oh, another one.
He's got him hurt here.
Hands.
Yeah, Joe, just the way he drew it up as he gets the knockout victory here tonight, it's hard to land a strike more flush than he did right there, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, so he'll see the replay and probably shake his head, but ultimately this is a huge result and a huge win for that fighter here tonight.
Let's see that again. Bang.
All right, the